Hey guys, today I'm going to try some mini corn dogs, chicken versus turkey. So let's get toasting. I have two boxes of mini corn dogs here. These are the Foster Farms chicken ones. This is a 29.3 ounce box, and these are State Fair, and these are turkey. That's a 30.36 ounce box. So you get one more ounce in those, and both of these boxes cost $7.99. Let's open them up, see what they look like here. All right, there's what the chicken ones look like. Let's take the turkey ones out of the box here, see what they look like. If I can get it open here. There's what the turkey ones look like. So they are pretty similar. I'm going to heat these up in my toaster oven. The turkey ones are on the left, the chicken ones are on the right. The turkey ones are just a little bit darker colored, so you can tell which is which. Calories, the chicken ones are 220 calories in four corn dogs, 120 calories from fat. And these are 270 calories in five corn dogs, 130 calories from fat. So these are slightly less fat, but I'm not gonna go over all the ingredients because we know these aren't healthy anyway. I just wanna see which ones taste the best. Either one of these have toaster oven instructions, just microwave, conventional oven, and deep fryer. So these say conventional oven, 375 degrees, 12 to 14 minutes. These say 350 degrees for 15 minutes. So I guess I'll just go with maybe the lower one. I'll go with 350. My oven is set to bake at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. I put the rack all the way at the bottom. My little 10-inch cast iron skillet fits right in there, and we'll see how these turn out. It's been 15 minutes, so let's get these out of there and see how they look. These are probably pretty hot. I'm gonna cut a couple in half and see what the inside looks like here. All right, that's the turkey one right there. And we'll cut the chicken one in half and see how that looks. All right. Okay, look at chicken and turkey. This is the chicken one. It's more of a pink color. It looks a little different. And the texture looks a little different on the turkey one than the chicken one. So anyway, let me try them out. That's a chicken one. It's not bad. All right, let me try the turkey one now. You know, I can't tell a huge difference. Let me eat a couple more of them, and then I'll come back and give you my final conclusion. Still trying to make up my mind. Maybe Annie can help me decide. Chicken, you want a chicken one? That's chicken, Annie. Oh, she scarfed that one down. Want to try a turkey one now? This one's turkey. Well, doesn't look like she's going to be much help. She liked them both. I think I like the State Fair turkey corn dogs the best. And the reason being was the texture. I think the chicken hot dog had a little bit more of a rubbery texture. So I just like the texture better of the turkey one. That's really the main difference. Thanks for watching. Talk to you guys next time.